Okay, classical gas. We have the next part coming up here. So you're going to have... So let's just take a look at the fingers there. We have a C without the third. Right hand technique. And now an F with an A bass. D7, starting on D, and then we have a G with the thumb on the G here, and now so together you have